Welcome to Coffee Talk. I'm your host, Paul Baldwin. On this show, we talk about things like coffee, New York, daughters, dogs, you know, no big whoop. Just coffee talk. And on this coffee talk, I have with me a friend who lives in the building. Now, we used to have a thing, but now we just talk. Welcome to Coffee Talk, Audrey.
Thanks, Paul. I'm glad you called. It's good to talk. You know, when we were in Idem, all we did was fight. It was awful. P.S., long story short, now we just talk, we have a ball.
It's good to talk. More coffee, Audrey?
What kind of coffee is that, Paul?
You know, it's regular coffee, you know. The type you can get anywhere in New York, you know, no big whoop. Okay, let's take some calls. The number is 555-4444. Welcome to Coffee Talk.
Hello, Paul. My name is Laura. I've looked all over New York for a good coffee maker. But the long and short of it is this. The selection is appalling.
Hello, Laura. You're talking to Audrey.
Hello, Audrey.
First of all, I'm glad you called. It's good to talk. I don't know if you can tell from the way I talk, but I'm also from New York. I always thought that New York had it all. It's what you taught. But when it comes to coffee makers, they are off. Very off.
Very off. Who knew? You know? Truth be known, I have a brawn, and it's never steered me wrong. Thanks for your call. The number is 555-4444. Give us a call. Welcome to Coffee Talk.
Hello, my name is Oral Caulfield. I was wondering, can a dog drink coffee?
No, a dog cannot drink coffee. In the city of New York, it's against the law for a dog to drink coffee. End of story. Welcome to Coffee Talk. No calls. Who knew? Then let's talk baseball.
You know, Paul, the big question in baseball is when Daryl Strawberry came back to New York, did you applaud?
Interesting story. I was going to applaud, but then I balked. So give us a call. The number is 555-4444. Let's talk baseball.
Hello, my name is Fawn Hall.
Fawn Hall? From Oliver North?
No, a different Fawn Hall. Anyhow, I'm calling about Strawberry. When he hit the long ball, I applauded. Unfortunately, I was eating malted balls and I got covered in chocolate.
Okay, thanks for calling.
Two Fawn Halls. Who knew?
Who knew?
Who knew?
Who knew? Who knew?
Oh, that'll be my daughter with a dog. I better put on some coffee. Well, that's all the time we have on Coffee Talk. You know, I want to thank Audrey because, you know, you're good to talk to.
No, no, you're good to talk to.
Stop! I would talk to you in a heartbeat. You're good to talk to. My name is Paul Baldwin. Call me. We'll talk, you know. No big whoop.